Rolls, the tastiest way to consume your cannabis. You've probably heard of special brownies or cookies, but the world of edibles is much bigger and more diverse than that. Here's how edibles work. When you eat activated cannabinoids, they're absorbed through the stomach's digestive system, rather than through your bloodstream, which is what happens when you smoke or when you vape it. This creates a different sensation that some people report as being more intense and longer lasting. Although edibles are an easy way to consume cannabis, proper dosing can be tricky. Because effects can reportedly take several hours to kick in, some beginners might accidentally eat more than they need, thinking that it's not working, when in reality, it just hasn't kicked in yet. This could lead to an unpleasant experience. Wait at least 2 hours to see how it affects you before trying more. And remember that not all oils are the same. Check the percentage of THC and CBD to get an idea of how strong the psychoactive effects will be. You can get cannabis oil from brands like Edison Cannabis Co. Today we're going to use their indica oil. The quickest way to consume cannabis oil is by putting it directly under your tongue, like this. Or you can mix it with things like yogurt, peanut butter, honey. It can also be added to smoothies, salad dressings, basically anything you can think of. If you're just starting out, 2.5 milligrams is the recommended dose. We're gonna be infusing 2.5 milligrams of cannabis oil into a cup of yogurt today. By using something like a single cup of yogurt, you know how much is there and at the speed in which you're consuming it. We're gonna take a couple drops, mix it in there, and there you go, a cannabis-infused yogurt. If the effect ever is too intense, there are a few tricks that can help you counteract some of the feelings you're having. Some people find that smelling peppercorn or drinking ginger tea helps. As a general rule of thumb, it helps to drink lots of water and stay hydrated. There are also reports that consuming CBD products will counterbalance the psychoactive THC effects. Try to stay calm and distract yourself with a movie or a walk. These feelings won't last forever, and no one has ever died from a cannabis overdose.